Welcome back to the Fall Classic 2017. We are down to our top four here in Tekken 7. I'm Rip, joined by...
Say Jim, that's me. That's almost mixed me up on the intro. I was like, when is this going to happen? Uh-huh. Where's the handoff?
Where's the
baton? I was like, oh, I don't know what's happening here. This is tough. But yeah, we have top four coming up now. It's going to be a really good one. You can see in the bracket here, this is the matches that have happened before. Jimmy beat Nock, and Speedkicks beat Spirogen to make our winner's finals. You can see all that craziness that happened down there led to Joey Fury versus Pokechop, which is a rematch. Joey Fury actually sent him to the loser's bracket in the first place. So a couple of interesting matches. There's a lot of lore on this one. And I'll tell you, there's a lot of lore on those head chromes that Speedkicks is wearing.
He's keeping them up. Oh,
they're always
he heard
on.
You. He's like, oh, gosh, he's talking about my head chrome. They're
always
put them on.
I walked past them. I went over to use the restroom. They're on even in the bathroom, so what? I don't know, man. Those things, I don't know if they come off.
I don't think they're attached to the console, then. Maybe they're attached to his, like, coach.
Yeah, it must be. I don't know what it is. They're somewhere plugged into that Panda Global Esports hoodie. I don't know what's going on, but, man,
yeah, Panda Global hoodie versus NorCal Strong Style shirt.
Yes, this is our winner's finals. You mentioned these two have played each other before. Just last week at SCR, Jimmy came out on top. Mm-hmm. And the interesting thing is that Speedkick says that he now has a strategy to defeat Jimmy. Oh, he was hoping he wouldn't play without his glasses.
Oh,
that was
man.
Part of the strategy.
Look out, Jimmy. Leveling up. Vision, plus 20.
Yeah, he can see. Now he has, plus 20 to vision. Minus 10 to looking cool.
Are you sure about that?
I mean, it depends on
they're
the person.
They're pretty stylish.
Yeah, they're stylish.
The spectacles?
I don't know. He is a very unassuming guy to play Brian, I feel like, right? I feel like all Brian players have to
about?
Be in, like, heavy metal bands and, like, carry around wallets with chains on them, you know?
I thought he might carry a boombox with his music playing.
Yeah, I mean, why not? With this exact song.
Oh,
hits
boy.
The wall. Boom, yeah, takes the splat afterwards. Hits the wall a second time.
Oh, my gosh. And he tech rolled off it.
Uh-oh, wall pressure now for Speedkicks. This is bad news for Jimmy.
He's got the life
bar.
Crash.
Look at the light bar already. He lost half life just from pressure.
Oh, don't you dare try to punish me. I knew you were trying to punish it. Boom, boom.
Almost dead, and then he gets out of there.
He might be dead in return.
Hits the mid-soccer kick.
Oh, the blue! Stops the down jam. JimmyJTran. That was a sick comeback you almost made there, Speedkicks.
Yeah, that was pretty close. He almost got the job done. He must have figured out something. Gotta keep those headphones on tighter. Hits him with that the backhand. Almost hit the wall. Was so close.
Wow, dashing up there with the taunt to the back four. Speedkicks ate it, but it's a lucky trade for him.
Good block on the low soccer.
Yeah, Speedkick says that.
What a duck, man.
Jimmy does not play his game based on reads, but Speed does play based on reads. So they're complete opposites in this regard.
Whoa.
Oh, out of nowhere. Full crash down for four, but too close to the wall. Speedkicks with rage. Goes for the rage art. It is safe. Jimmy sized him. He doesn't even attempt it. Yeah, pretty risky to attempt it.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Wrong read, bro.
That's what happens, yeah. Maybe if you played on your reflexes, it wouldn't have gone that way.
Oh,
pick
God.
Them up. Yeah.
I mean, what if it was a low sock? You had to go with the read.
Exactly. Oh, hit the wall too, looking for it. There's no tech. Fine. Tries to find that back four, but Speedkicks is blocking.
Oh, my God. Mock kick. So invasive.
Even that quarter circle back too. Uh-oh, had his back for a second there.
Speedkicks with the rage. He's chopping his way back into this round. Blocking the mocking, wrong punish. But, oh, he gets countered as well. That was not a good start for Speedkicks. JimmyJTran, three rounds straight.
Yeah, three quick ones at that. He got that counter hit, picked up the job, and man, Speedkicks, firing was still getting kicked or punched that whole time. He was still eating hands the whole time.
I mean, Speedkicks, number two in the overall standings for North America right now.
And Jimmy's second tournament of the year.
Right.
I told you, it's like riding a bike. Speedkicks is just another pedal on the way to the Tekken World Tour. Welcome. This is how it goes. JimmyJTran is cleaning up shop here.
Yeah, Speedkicks is like a pothole on the way to Jimmy J's victory right now.
What? Did you just see what happened on the screen?
Oh, did he just pick Law?
I don't know what you're talking about, bro.
No, he did not.
He picked the top three character.
No, he did not. Did he really?
Top three character
on the
screen.
Oh, my God. Yo, I'm hyped. I told you before. I just want to see a Law player do well in the tournament.
Uh-huh. Well, thankfully, it's not you. It's top three character, he said. And it's not Brian Fury, the top three characters.
Oh,
in
man.
Fact, Law.
Here we go. Here we go.
This is a 3 out of 5 set. Yeah, so he's got some time to mess around with Law. Of course, he might not need it. It might be three quick games now that he's picked such a strong character.
Yeah, I mean, Brian, not in Jimmy's top three list, but Law is.
Yeah, we'll see how it goes.
We just need to be in the hands of a better player. Here we go, Speedkicks.
Wow, good block on the low right away. Pick them up, and he's going to float them out of the air.
And we're going downstairs.
Yeah, the balcony break just spikes him right after.
Yeah, tons of damage off that beautiful Law combo. Oh, man.
And Brian's damage obviously won't be higher than Law's.
No, wait. I mean, Speedkicks had balcony break.
Yep. Looking for that counter hit on that. Oh, the low stalker. He's picking him apart. Counter the hit. Counter hit. Big trouble.
Damn it. JimmyJTran, first round.
Rip grinning ear to ear, of course.
Of course not.
God, you're despicable. Oh, man. He ducked for the last second.
Oh. Counter hit for it. Doesn't get the pickup. Low socket. Counter hit for it. Return. Here we go.
Yeah, gets the pickup with Law. He's going to be able to carry to the wall here.
Boom.
The
sliding. Uh-huh.
Yeah, mixing him up with it. Willing to eat the slide compared to what it could be. Mock kick. Not in range. He gets
the
splat.
Oh, he got the counter hit. There we go. The 10 string ender. Speedkicks on the board finally.
One round apiece. Yeah, looking already better than the Whoring pick.
Yeah, this is a huge mix-up though, right? JimmyJTran, no way was he expecting Speedkicks to pick Law against him.
No, yeah, I don't think he could have.
And again, the 1-2-3 is adding up. Gets the run-up grab. Fake flip into nothing. I like the mix-up.
Yeah, just goes into that crouch. Trying to mix him up. Yeah, the wall standing forward. Didn't get a cancel out of it though.
Mm-hmm. Jimmy chopping his way in here. Look at the patience by Speed. Oh man, those full counts down for fours out of nowhere. It's so surprising.
Yeah, and then the low stalker to follow it up right after. Oh.
Yeah, a lot of Brian players. Oh
what
my god,
block.
The snake at the classic, the JimmyJTran special.
Thought he was playing on net play for a second there. Oh, the orbital, and he tried to slide. It looked like he missed slide.
Speedkicks is lucky that slider came out. That would have been it, but there we go. Countering four for Speedkicks. JimmyJTran looking off stage. He doesn't like this at all.
Yeah, not a big fan. Although that's, I feel like, the classic. Anytime he loses a round, he looks off in the distance, looking for the ghost of Bronson.
To be coaching him?
To tell him that he sucks in the background.
Come on, Jimmy. Oh, beautiful hop kick.
Man, big look at him go. The huge wall damage.
Oh, where's Watson 2?
Didn't get it in time, man. Good block from Speed. Down 4-1, rapid firing it.
Oh, God, look out. He's got rage, too.
He realigned. He gets flat here, and he does.
Oh, no, he spends the damage.
Oh,
he's not going to kill with the 23 as he does it. He leaves him with the pixel, and the Rage Art is going to get the game for Speedkicks. Man, see, this is the thing. In Jimmy's head, Law is top three.
Yeah.
So how is he going to fight this character? This is a great strategy by Speedkicks. This is probably what he was talking about when he had a chance for him.
All right, a couple of things. First of all, maybe not even in Jimmy's head. Maybe
in Jimmy's head, dude.
In the world, Law is a top three character.
It could be as well.
And second of all, put that damn Sharpie down. You almost killed me. You almost poked my eye out.
It was so exciting.
That was almost the end
rage
of my
art.
Eye.
Such a good decision.
Put the damn Sharpie down. I feel
lucky
safer next
white.
To Steve, all right? Seriously, he's still holding the Sharpie. Put it down.
Game number three. We're all tied up 1-1. First to three here in the winner's final. We're going to Souk. It's the name of the stage. A small stage. Good for Brian.
Yes. Just going to say, it means he's going to hit the wall real quick, and
but
you got to watch out.
Also good for Law. Law's main damage comes from his wall combo.
Exactly. So you got to look out for that. That's going to be a threat. When he hits that wall, he gets the big damage ender at the end. Floats him out of the air.
Taunt jet upper! Surprise!
You thought he had to wait till he hit the wall? Not Jimmy J. Big damage on that.
Oh, you want another one? Here's another taunt for you. Top three character. Hold that.
And that'll do a quick round for JimmyJTran.
Yikes.
You can see, that's the execution this guy has. Very few people can do that consistently. Whiff. Mm-hmm. Got to be careful. And Speedkicks, he's not been bringing out the slides. You know, there's some wall players that like to use it a lot. And,
it's risky, man.
It is risky if your opponent blocks it, but it's always a mix-up. It makes them stop moving. It makes makes them hit those counter hit while sending threes, which is what he's got to the wall here.
Yeah, Brian, beautiful wall carry combo, but hit sideways, so of course not going to get a full combo on that. But look out. You can't just throw those out there.
Looks for that down forward one. Yeah, didn't get the taunt to connect. A little too far. Mock punch, no punish.
Yeah, that was a power crush attempt. So he's hoping for, you know, any kind of mid or high attack. Just power crush and kill him with the mock punch.
Man, playing that full crouch mix up.
Oh, Speedkicks just, you know, condemned. Oh, he got him again! He got him again!
Both hits were not enough to kill, but that'll do it. Round on the board for Speedkicks.
Yo, these sick rage arts are coming in clutch. And that's the thing, you know, with Horang, he doesn't have a sick rage art.
Yeah.
He's got to be in flamingo stance to use a rage art.
So he can't just use his reaction, the splat.
Oh my damn it, that's where Law's strength. Oh gosh.
Yeah.
Good thing he didn't hit a button. Smart stuff by Speed.
Hey, what a counter hit him, but look at Jimmy. He's on the prowl trying to find a hit. And you know if he does, it's going to hurt. What a whiff. Didn't get a huge whiff punish. Second hit caught him.
Oh, caught him with the full counter string that time. And Brian is in trouble. Speedkicks jabbing his way through JimmyJTran right now. Fight.
back one at the start. He was ducking.
Boom! That wasn't even guaranteed. That was sick.
And there's the back one again. He's just leading with it while standing forward. Beat him to the punch. And these pokes up close. Mm-hmm. Brian is really struggling to deal with this, right? He doesn't have hop kicks or kind of get off me tools.
Yeah, Speedkick, he's been using that DSS forward one. It's a safer option. It's a mid option. A lot of people just try to duck a sidewalk out of a lot of DSS. But then, man, Speedkick bringing out the old stuff. I like it. Rage Art available now for JimmyJTran. He's got the wall pressure.
Down back three. Oh, the punish!
Again! Just 10-frame punish after 10-frame punish. And Speedkick's up 2-1.
Over JimmyJTran. He mentioned he had a strategy, and
I guess
we're sitting in here.
That's why he wouldn't tell me what it was.
He was like, I'm going to pick Law and beat him with your character. That's what I'm going to do. He knew you'd be too angry.
Look at Jimmy. He's shook right now.
Looking off to the side, as he does when he's thinking. The eye roll. That was great.
Man, oh man, we got a set. This is winner's final, and Speedkicks is up 2-1.
Somebody check what's on Jimmy's left. Who's he looking at? Is Bronson over there? Is he hiding?
I don't know what's happening, man.
What's over on the left? Who's he looking at? Who's he looking at over there? What's going on?
We're going back to the same stage.
Oh, same stage. Little stage, we've seen it again. And if Brian can find that hit on the wall, or any hit really, he'll carry to it. And his pressure after, especially if you tech, real dangerous.
Oh man, what a block. See, this is why you don't want to do those slides. Look at the damage he's going to get out blocking with one slide here.
Yeah, huge. It wasn't. Back forward block, though.
That was a ton. It's like a third of his life.
Oh, okay. Interesting. Speedkick's bringing out some new stuff. Oh.
Don't you dare whip. I've got this down for two ready to go. Full wall carry combo.
They get the ender, though, and there's a launch.
Oh, boy, is that costly.
Yeah, the wall standing one is good now for Jimmy. Goes to the throw. What a break. Oh, didn't get it clean. And he was committed like he was, yeah.
And Jimmy recognized the 4-up flip. Just goes for the whip punish there.
And caught the sidewalk with the jab.
A lot of jab pressure from Speedkicks.
Really kind of locking down Jimmy up close and not letting him play that counter game he's looking for. Yep. Brings out the low soccer kick.
Yeah, he tried to use the Dragon Hammer that time, but this got a slow startup, and Jimmy is ready to throw that out for full crouch and counters this time again.
Yeah, realigns, hits the wall with it. Looked for the down forward, but didn't get anything.
Oh my god, that was so risky as well. And JimmyJTran picking apart this law pick now.
There's a little bit of a smile on Speedkicks' face, but Jimmy very serious. Whiff on the orbital.
Uh-huh, all day.
And threatening that slide.
Beautiful. 13 frame punish.
Goes back to the wall here. Man, Jimmy has done that a lot, actually. Followed up with that low soccer right after.
That catches you so off guard. Oh, he almost had it. That's a nice attempt from the sidestep jet upper. Oh, he caught him off the sidestep that time.
Runs up with the pressure. Ooh. Oh, the counter hit. He hit the wall.
Stunned. Oh, my man. God. So scary. Yeah, Speedkick just had to tucker his butt there and hope that nothing bad happened.
Tucker is what? Oh! And that's three straight for Jimmy.
Oh, no. Now Speedkicks has an important decision on his mind. Does he stick with the law pick or does he switch to a different character?
Man, he's got to think about it here. Yeah, this, I mean, especially because, you know, if you're feeling like the law pick caught him off guard and now he might be ready, this is a really strange place to be because, you know, if he happens to play him again after this, who knows what the decision will be, right? There's a lot that he's got to think about here.
Oh, wow, he went to Steve Fox, perhaps. Oh, he is having a little bit of a crisis. Brian Fury. Jimmy locking in the Brian Fury. Jimmy should start counting on his fingers. How much time does he have here at the screen?
Yeah, start counting. Where's the fingers? We need an official ruling on the, somebody get a flag, a referee of some sort.
He's thinking about that Steve Fox. Of course, Speedkick's most known for his harangue, but it's not been getting the job done against Jimmy J.
Steve.
He's going to the Fox. And this is also interesting because, okay, we made fun of Jimmy J saying Law is a top tier character. Jimmy J also thinks Steve Fox is a better character than Brian Fury.
Right. That's one of the things that he asked
Speedkicks last week at SCR, and they disagreed on this. Speedkicks says Brian is better. Jimmy J says Steve is better.
I guess we're going to see. Man, is this the sandbagging match? Whoever wins, their character is better?
Could be, man. He's going to force him to throw the whole set just to prove a point. I told you Steve was better than Brian. Yeah, I guess I'll be in the grand finals.
Better start sipping on that Kaluda.
Well, here we go. Speedkicks going with Steve Fox as his last hope in this first of three of Winners Final here at the Fall Classic.
Got a different stage this time. But yeah, we'll see if the Steve pick pays off for him. It's interesting that he went for it right at the end here.
Yeah, it's all tied up 2-2. Sonic Bang, you know it's going to be a punish there.
Yeah, Jimmy was ready.
Another
right
one? What is he looking for here? Throw out those Sonic Bangs.
Yeah, no, Jimmy went for the down forward 2-3 on block, so maybe that's what he was trying to get. All right, low poking. Speed kicks. Got to try to find his footing here with Steve.
Mm-hmm. And they're chopping away very close in life here.
That back one.
Yeah, always a threat from both characters, but there's the one from Steve.
Man, the dunk at the last second got him. It's a big opportunity for speed kicks already.
Bop-bop. And the down two close it out. Speed kicks takes the lead. Round
two. First round going to him.
And the PlayStation's not happy.
No, definitely not. Oh yeah, he got the whip punish. But Jimmy fights out of there. The fake goes to the back one.
Yes, because God, get off the wall. Nice. He recognized that Jimmy was trying to push him towards that wall with all those taunts. Caught him with the back one as Jimmy was too aggressive.
Always got to watch out for
it. Oh, yeah. We dunk it right under. And Speedkicks one round away from getting to the grand finals.
This is big trouble for Jimmy. He's got to turn it on real quick.
Man, Steve is way better than Brian.
You can see when he gets going on his offense, it's really effective, but he can't find the space. Second hit. Oh, yeah. That'll be a punish again.
And he's down to one there. Adding up. Nice and slow hit confirmed by Speedkicks with him. Not ever thrown out the last hit. Doesn't want to risk too much.
Ooh, we got to be careful from that. Steve back one got him.
The back fist.
Is that mock kick after?
We're going to the wall here. And the tech roll here, or not tech roll, is going to be so important.
Oh,
no tech roll.
Soccer. Yeah, he read it.
Man, a back one here could have sealed the deal. Doesn't get it.
Got to be careful of the rage, too.
Oh! Back four. Smart choice. Jimmy J still in it. The thing is, Steve's rage drive, one of the worst in the game.
Yes.
So he doesn't really have that option. He can only really use a rage art.
His rage art's so fast, though. What a duck.
Oh, where's the launch?
Oh, orbital out of the range of everything. Doesn't work out. Checking in with that down forward, too. Yep, gets the second hit this time.
The life bar is about even now. Look out, you can't hit a button after that one. And you know what that means? The taunt there. We're going to a final round. A winner's final.
To a piece now. Man, you can feel the momentum from Speedkicks really slipping away.
I don't know, man. He's still got it. He's got towards the wall. You're running too out of nowhere.
Readjust. He's going to hit the wall again here.
Another wall. Sidewall, I don't care. As long as they keep your back to the wall, I'm safe. He's got to angle away from the other wall. Any loss for Brian will take him to the other wall.
Ooh, didn't complete it.
Look out!
What a duck.
Oh, boy. He's back to the wall. He's jabbing his way out of there, though.
Ooh, he almost got him with the knee. Oh, the launch.
Not the right thing to do. Big launcher from Jimmy. He's got the wall.
The wall
He's got
early.
The wall. Oh, blue stuff is blocked.
Low sucker.
Oh, yeah. The down forward two hit confirmed. And JimmyJTran is going to the grand finals.
Man, what a crazy set. Speedkicks really throwing things for a wrench there, playing a bunch of different characters.
Man, he had that. He got a little too loose. He threw out that high attack, and Jimmy's like, I'm just ducking, bro. You gonna throw out a high? Boom!
Wild standing one.
Man, that was close. That was
brutal.
Down to the wire. Speedkicks bringing out all the tricks.
That was very impressive, you know, to
Super
see him
impressive.
Play.
He had two rounds up in the final game.
Yeah, to see him play his other characters and compete with Jimmy's Brian like that was very, very interesting. We haven't really seen him
There's
jump around
no
too
way
much.
That Jimmy was expecting any of those other characters
no.
there, right? That was a wonderful mix-up from Speedkicks, but it still does not work out. JimmyJTran, he's in the grand finals.
And you know if he plays Speedkicks again, he's going to be ready for those other characters now.
Oh, yeah, and now he's got experience against those other characters. It's
tough.
It's going to be rough. It's going to be real.